All right, I'm back again, and this time it's the Abus 64 Ti 40mm, and again we've got the normal, what I consider the normal core and keyway, and now that's the key bitting. See if I can get into this, tensioning it from the top. And using the hybrid, see if I get this now. Click on two, click on three. Something dropped. Trying to get underneath four, which is now giving me a click. Five feels loose. Back to one again. One is loose. Click on two again. One is still loose. Three feels set. I'm trying to go on to four now. Okay. Got a bit of a false set when I clicked four there. Click on five. One is loose. Click on two. One is loose. Two feels set. Click on five again. Click on four. Click on one. And then it's got a nice full set. Let's see. Right, two. Now three. Five. Five is alright. Click on four. Three feels like it's binding, but just trying to be careful here. Take a quick break to show you that this one says YH over here. Back to picking again. Let's see. I'm not sure which pin is now binding. Some of them feel set. Let's go back to the back. Look at number five. No, five feels set. Okay. This is number four. And it's open. So yeah, I'm glad I got that on camera. Alright, so again, there's the bidding. Pretty nice. And yeah, works. So thanks for watching. See ya.